Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Daisy. For the people who do not follow me, this video is pretty much going to be gifts that I got for Christmas. Before we start off, I just want to say Happy New Year to everybody. I know I'm a little bit late, but I mean, if you know me, you guys know that I'm just late to everything. I hope that you guys had amazing holidays, and this is the first video of the year, which I'm pretty excited about. I hope this year I'm a little bit more consistent, but let's just start off it. Like, ya hay que empezar, you know? He intentado hacer este video 5 veces, 5,000, 8,000, 10,000 veces, ya no sé. I don't know why I'm so nervous. Like, I don't know, I'm just like really nervous. Usually I'm alone when I go ahead and do videos, and I'm not alone today. My mom is right in the next room. So I think that just makes me feel like, I don't know, like me pongo como un poquito nerviosa. So como les estaba mencionando, este video se va a tratar de lo que recibí en Navidad. Cada regalo que recibí, I'm really, really grateful for it. Honestly, obvio que uno aprecia los regalos y que alguien haya tomado el tiempo para pensar en ti y todo eso. Like, obviously, like, it means a lot, but I feel like the older I get, the more I realize that, like, the simple fact that, not even the simple fact, like, the fact that I have my parents alive, my family healthy, como quien dice, la gente dice, like, the little things, which are not so little, like, those are not little things for me, like, con eso me basta y me sobra. Like, honestly, I don't need any gifts. That's like my biggest blessing of life. Having my parents and having my family healthy is like the only thing I could literally ask for, and it's the biggest gift. But I'm not trying to be corny, but honestly, like, the older I get, the more you value everything, and you value, I don't even know why people call it the little things. Like, I value that so much. So obvio que regalos are always nice, they're always nice, so no me quejo, pero gracias a Dios este año sí me fue muy bien en los regalos. I actually loved every single gift. Everybody that went out of their way to give me a detail means so much to me. I really do appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. Y no quiero que estén pensando que este video lo hago para presumir ni nada. Es simplemente que me gusta como de hecho cuando pasó la Navidad, I was asking everybody like, oh, what did you get for Christmas? Or blah, blah, blah. Just things like that. And like, I just want to share with you guys what I got for Christmas, because I literally, no sé por qué nunca sé hablar en mis YouTube channels. Ay, en mis YouTube channels, en mis YouTube videos. Bueno, pues literalmente nunca sé hablar, ¿verdad? Entonces, ya me conocen. Mis seguidores, mis fans, de verdad, saben cómo soy. Y saben que soy bien, hablo bien chueco yo siempre, toda la vida. So, let's just start off it. And thank you for everybody that gave me gifts. I appreciate them so much, and I love them so much. So let's start off. The first one that I got, I'm just picking random from this one big bag. It's Pandora. It was Pandora jewelry. And I actually love jewelry. I feel like my basic jewelry to go to is always earrings. And I've been really attached to this ring. I've been wanting to get a new one, but I've been attached to this ring, and I pretty much wear it every day. And I just love it, like, especially when I have my nails done. And the sis just got her nails done, so obviously I'm gonna be wearing earrings or whatever. I'm being extra. Shout out to Mama Cynthia, follow her. Okay, bueno, empezamos con los regalos. Estos son unos aretitos. Hoy, como estaba diciendo, nunca me faltan los, el anillo ni los aretes. Like, aretes, I feel like they're my go-to. Like, si no tengo aretes, I literally feel naked. So, I received these cute earrings. These are, like, literally my all-time go-to. Like, I always have the same earrings on. Well, it looks like I have the same earrings on because I'm really, like, into, like, diamantitos así. Y me encantaron. They're super cute. I value them so much. And then I also got another Pandora, and this is actually a Pandora charm bracelet. que me encantó. And I just need charms for it. I received it with no charms. But I received it with, porque recibí los aretitos. So, ya los que me gusten regalar un charm, pues ya les voy a ir agregando ahí de poquito en poquito. De hecho, ahorita me la voy a poner, pero me la pongo nada más en los weekends. Pero I actually really like simple things like this. Like, siento que I've never been a big fan of like, oh my God, cuando tienes todas las charms rellenas. But I loved it. I loved it. Like, I can't wait to like buy charms for it. So cute. So cute. So blessed. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Obvio, pues ya, ya hasta me los puse. Yo nomás los volví a empacar. Como si veras. And then, oh my God, this is one of my favorite gifts. I love them all. But I finally got some beads. I've been wanting some beads. Y, pero bueno, este año los voy a usar un poquito más porque a girl is going back to the gym. And I got them in this beautiful color, rose gold. They're so cute. I love them. I literally can't wait to go to the gym. And I've been this extra person that I want to buy, matching este outfit, a matching outfit for the gym, según yo, para verme muy cute. They're actually super loud. Super, super loud. So I can't wait to be working out on the Stairmaster. And yeah. Ah, these are cute. I like love them. This was like one of my favorite. Ah. Can I stop saying that it was one of my favorites? Because I mean, I love all the gifts. It doesn't matter. Like, but this is actually that's something that I actually been wanting. So I got this as well. Let's see what else I got. One of my favorites. I got some chocolates. Oh my God, I got some chocolates. And I know this is going to sound really basic, pero I got my favorite chocolates, Ferrero Rocher. I love these chocolates. Y de hecho, me han durado porque todavía tengo 1, 2, 3, 4. Y eso que le di a mi familia, le di a todos, pero I got chocolate, which that's always a beautiful gift. Pero ya este año se empieza la dieta. Entonces ya me los tengo que acabar todos porque ya se va a empezar la dieta. Ya, el lunes empieza. Then I got... Oh, this could never, like, go wrong. Like, honestly, yo siempre ocupo esto. Es setting powder. The translucent setting powder from Laura Mercier. Entonces, la Laura, este me encanta y es el my all-time go-to. Entonces sí, this is always a really good gift because nunca falla, like, es algo que siempre ocupo. Thank you. And then, I also, this is like not a feel, like, I love that all my gifts, I love them, you know, like, todos me encantaron. And los que no saben, pues ahora van a saber que estoy obsesionada con candles. I love candles every time. Like, pero yo siempre prendo mis candles, like, cuando mi cuarto está limpio, like, cuando está como todo limpio, like, me encanta prender una vela y que, oh, just smell fresh. Y a mí me encantan los aromas como de verano. Like, I love all the scents. I got this one, which is Peach Bellamy, and it's one of my favorites. I love it. Peach Bellamy is literalmente una de mis favoritas. It just smells like summer, and it smells like I literally want to lick the air. Like, siento que sabe buena. This one, and actually, they just had a sale, the $8.95 or something each candle, and I stacked up. I bought 15 candles, but one extra one, well, two extra ones, nunca van mal, porque estos fueron dos regalos diferentes, y... Ay, este me encanta. Este es I love summer scents. No me gusta nada empalagoso, ni me gusta mucho como the autumn scents, como lo de manzana y todo eso, no. O lo de cinnamon, no me gusta tanto. Esta, oh my God, de hecho, ya la prendí. I thought it was new. Oh, but this one's the Midnight Blue Citrus. It's not too sweet, it's not too strong. It's just like perfect. And it's not, like, I don't know, like, I just love it. Like, huele bien bonito. It's one of my go-tos. I also received this purse. Purses never go wrong. I love all my gifts. Like, I literally go, I love them all. Purses never go wrong. It's super cute. Black. It matches with everything and with my soul sister. So, yeah. Soul sister. It looks so good. Tiene, is very, cabe muchas cosas. Tiene muchas bolsitas. Yo siempre, antes cargaba bolsas chiquitas, pero siempre las dejaba donde quiera. Entonces, like, I feel like I need something bigger. Pero entre más grande la bolsa, más mierdero tienes. Entonces, y luego estas que tienen bolsas donde quiera, más. Y luego no encuentro nada. Pero me encanta, es super cute. You could literally dress it up, dress it down. I loved it. And then, what else did I receive? Recibí mucha ropa, mucha ropa que me encantó, me gustó mucho. Bueno, esta ya es la caja de los Beats. I received a North Face as well, a black North Face, que no sé dónde quedó. Es que ya me la puse, entonces no sé, por ahí está ahí rodando en mi cuarto. It's so warm, es the osito one. I love the. I also received a lot of chocolates, que es, no es algo que puse aquí. Received a lot of chocolates, cremas, que omega, de hecho no puse nada aquí. Cremas, body sprays. Yes. So I got this cute sweater from Tommy. I love it. Like, for people that know me, they know I love long sleeves. So me gustó mucho todo lo que me regaló. It is long sleeve. One of my favorite stores is Winstor, for the people that do not know. Well, it was my favorite store, but since I'm a little fat now, I can't really buy anything from there. But it was one of my favorite stores. So I got a little crop top de este color que me encanta. I love this olive green. And then una blusita que me encanta como para unas mallitas. Unas mallitas, algo bien calientito para esta temporada, flojita para que no se note la lonjita. Muchas, o sea, muchas. Otra que también es muy casual para andar en la casa. También me dieron unos zapatos, unos Vans. De hecho, pensé que los había puesto aquí, pero parece que no puse nada aquí. Pero bueno, recibí unos Vans that I've been wanting some Vans. And they're so cute. And me gusta porque yo, tengo tenis o zapatillas. Like, I don't have in between. Like, tengo tenis o zapatillas. Y bueno, los Vans son tenis, pero no son como tenis como para hacer ejercicio. Yo lo que me refiero cuando tengo tenis es, literally tengo tenis para correr. Y esos me gustan porque me los puedo, I could dress them down or dress them up. Another sweater from Tommy. I love this one. I literally love this one. I can't wait to wear it. And it seems like that's it. Mil regalos después. It seems like that's it. Como les menciono, con el simple hecho de tener a mi familia, de haber celebrado la Navidad, el Año Nuevo con mi familia y con la gente que quiero, es mucho más que suficiente. I'm so grateful for everybody. I'm so grateful for my family, my friends, my loved ones. I don't know. Once you get older, I mentioned, aprecias esos detalles mucho más. And I'm so thankful to have a roof over my top, a job, friends, family, todo. So, I mean, I hope that you guys enjoyed your Christmas, and I hope, you guys got amazing gifts. And before we end this video, I do want to give a shout out to Kika Jewelry, and I want to show you guys off what I received. She was nice enough to send me a few things from her jewelry line, which it's so cute. I couldn't wait to make this video because I literally wanted to show it off, but I wanted to give it its own time because you guys really have to check her out. The packaging, from the packaging to everything, it was so cute. I got it in this little pink thing, y luego lo abres y está así como muy detallado. Abres así. So make sure you guys follow her if you guys enjoy this. ¿Cómo le hacen las influencers? No, no se enfoca. Bueno, así está el packaging. Y luego, bueno, lo abres y tiene como tu recibito, your invoice order, your date, bla, bla, bla. And thank you so much, Erica, for sending me this. Like, I loved it. I can't wait to estrenarlo. It says, Daisy, hope you like this jewelry, chula. Thank you for your support, Kika. So make sure you guys follow her. A mí me encantan esas cositas así. And this is actually really interesting. It's a bracelet, a wrist bracelet.
A red bracelet?
Una cadenita roja, and it says, put on this jewelry and make a wish. When the chain has worn through, legend says your wish will come through. Por eso no me la he puesto, porque quiero saber a ver qué wish podría hacer. Hacerme millonaria. Ah. Entonces, this is so cute. I love it. Luego me dio un evil eye de telita. These are so cute. I love them. For the everyday basis, esto sí es como que para más casual, but it's so cute para evitar estas malas vibras este año. No quiero malas vibras, pura buena vibra buena.
Pura vibra vibra.
Pura vibra buena. And then this one is my absolute favorite. I love it. It's a lot of red evil eyes. Para que no me hagan mal de ojo, porque ya las vi en videos. Just kidding. So cute. Nomás que me la tengo que abrochar un poquito más, pero con estas uñas no puedo. So están muy lindas. Se siente la the quality. It feels really good for these ones. And then this one, this cadenita me encantó también. Las dos son cadenas. Todo está súper lindo. Me encantó todo. I wasn't expecting so many things, but I love them all. I love them, everything's so cute. Esta me encantó, me fascinó. Es una de Daisy. This is so cute, I can't wait to wear it. Pero me la quiero poner como con, me la quería poner ahorita en el video, pero me la quiero poner como con un top que se abre y un poquito más bonita, porque ahorita ando media casual. Entonces eso, y recibí otra cadenita, que también otro evil eye, muchos evil eyes, porque no, como mencionó, no ocupo esa mala energía este año, puras vibras buenas este año, por favor. Entonces súper lindo su línea de jewelry, I loved it. Make sure you guys follow her, it's Kika's Jewelry with Both case de kilo, Kika's Jewelry. Maybe aquí sí enseño este. Pero es que no se quiere enfocar. Bueno, les dejo el link abajo. El link y su Instagram username. Make sure you guys check her out. She has a lot of Frida Kahlo things, which are so cute. Aretitos, cadenas, todo lo que quieran. It's super cute. I actually really, really like it. So make sure you guys check it out. I also wanted to say that I hope this year I make much more YouTube videos. If you guys really do enjoy my videos, please make sure you guys like, subscribe, and share. I am so blessed and thankful for all the support that I've been getting. It means the world to me. But yeah, like I mentioned, if you guys want to keep seeing more of me, make sure that you guys like, subscribe, and everything. Honestly, yo siempre digo esto y al último más duro un puta madral porque ya me siento feliz, ya me siento famosa y rica, pero soy rica pobre. But I am so thankful for when people literally randomly come up to me and just are like, Daisy, hi, how are you? And I'm just hi, how are you? Let me put you on my Snapchat and this and that. I love your videos. I honestly love the support and I love honestly the amazing feedback that I've been getting. It feels when somebody tells you that, it feels so genuine. Genuine support, genuine love, and I appreciate it, and it makes me feel much more confident about what I'm doing. trying to do, so I do appreciate it. It's been a hectic schedule for me. Like, I try to balance friends, family, and you know, relationships as much as I can. And so it does take a little bit longer for me to actually like go out of my way and make a YouTube video, but everybody has been asking me, so like the fact that a lot of people have been asking makes me feel appreciated and makes me feel like people actually want to watch me. So I do appreciate everything. Let's pray for an amazing year, an amazing decade. 2020, I hope that everybody starts off on a positive way. It's crazy because actually I was talking about this with my coworker yesterday, and I'm like, I feel like the year just started, but I don't know why. No quiero traer esa energía mala, pero siento como que ya me siento cansada, como que siento como que ocupo un vacation. Like, I literally feel like I need a vacation. But good things, I feel like good things are gonna happen this year, like everything wise, and I hope good things happen to you guys as well. Es nomás de ponernos, enfocarnos en eso, y no nomás de enfocarnos, pero sí también, sino también trabajar, trabajar para lo que queremos. And I don't know what to say no more. Like, I was so nervous to make this video. Pero bueno, ya mejor me callo para que ya lo puedan ver y ya lo puedan share, ya lo puedan comentar. Mi tocaya called me. No, pero antes de que acabe bien el video, otra vez, I just want to wish everybody that has an amazing year. Thank you for liking my videos, and I hope you guys enjoyed. And I hope this year I bring much more videos to you guys, and fun videos or whatnot. So I hope you guys enjoy. Like I mentioned, please like, subscribe, share, comment, follow me on Instagram, Daisy_Perla. And nos vemos en el próximo video. Love you guys.